The latest count is 33 guns stolen from Element Armament here in New Whiteland. Now police agencies, including the ATF, are tracking down leads to find the suspects and the stolen guns.
Surveillance video at 4:15 Saturday morning shows five individuals kicking in the door and rushing inside Element Armament off Tracy Road in New Whiteland. In just a few minutes, they smashed display cases and were out the door with 13 long guns, 20 handguns, and two silencers. It's an unusual crime for the normally quiet small town.
This one's a little bit bigger. It's federal, so that's why we got ATF involved in it, and we plan on finding out what we can to get this resolved as soon as possible.
But New Whiteland may not have been the only target for the burglars.
I've been told that there was a break-in in a gun shop an hour prior to the one that happened to us.
That happened here at Indy Trading Post on the south side of Indianapolis. But the burglars didn't get any guns because the store is being remodeled and no guns are there right now. The similarities from the videos have the owner convinced it's the same group of people who hit the New Whiteland store. Investigators confirm they are looking for possible connections. One of the best leads is parked here at the Zoar's towing lot on Indy's east side. Southport police say a person took off from a traffic stop near Southport and Madison Sunday morning. Blocks away, police found the car where they say the driver ditched it. And officers found one of the guns stolen in the New Whiteland store inside the car.
We gathered a lot of evidence. We've got a lot of fingerprints that we've got at this point in time. And we've got to work with the Indiana State Police on finding out what we're going to do with those.
The ATF is now working with police in New Whiteland and Southport, as well as IMPD. And they're asking anyone who knows the individuals in this video to give them a call.
We want to get these guns off the street. These are guns that are going to be considered illegal. My biggest fear is that they're going to get in the wrong hands or with gang members.
In New Whiteland, Zach Myers, Fox 59 News.